I don't think, Tess,
it's my turn to be there for you.
I don't want anything from you anymore.
I don't believe you. And I don't think you believe yourself either.
Sorry that we weren't at your father's funeral.
No, it's fine. I wouldn't have been in good company anyway. I was thinking about moving to New York with Landon.
New York? That... Wow. What's your plan? Do you know where you're gonna work? What?
Not really. I mean, I know it's far. I just think that I need a fresh start.
Tessa, it's okay to be sad. But if you let sadness control your life, you'll never have one.
But what if I just always feel like this?
What you've been through is awful. But you are so strong, and I know you'll get through this. It just takes time.
And as for Harden, girl, just do your best to pretend you're moving on, and eventually you'll believe it.
Why did you stay if you knew she wanted him?
I loved her. I thought that she would see that he couldn't give her the stability that I could. You know, I imagine if Tessa marries another man, this is how he is gonna feel, competing with the memory of you.
I'm not Vance, okay? Just because I'm not him.
You